All right, we are doing ARCA here at Nashville.
Out of freaking tires.
We're doing somehow qualified sixth here in top split. Even though that I screwed up my first qualifying lap to where I had to reset, and then my second one, I was basically going to the corners going, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's be smart out there.
Yeah, Hook Series driver Derek Justice on pole. Something about two races in a row where somebody who's paid to
time.
Drive.
You're on the outside this time. Close pit road.
Race
is
cars, either virtual or in real life. I guess technically you qualified after me, so you may have been the one who moved me to the outside. But generally, outside does get a better run on the starts here. I'm kind of expecting the front row to just drive away. I get the three car behind me.
One lap to green.
45 laps, which probably isn't long enough for this car. Probably should be like 55 or 60. But hopefully I'm not getting in a wreck here. So let's get ready to go here.
Thank you. By the way, you're on RP.
Get ready, going green.
There's some contact at the four there.
Post car is off.
I just
green
didn't
flag, green
go.
Flag.
And field.
Come on, guys.
Hold your brakes.
Freaking amateur hour.
I mean, it is ARCA.
Car stop down low.
Well, we're back to 19th. Really good job, Joe. Forgot about cold tires in turn one.
Slow car down low.
Up like that, man.
Car stop the head. Car stop the head. Go high. Go high.
Well, this is kind of a mess. Let's not overuse my brakes here. Really hard to make passes here.
Outside. Still there. Clear outside if you want it.
Nah, I just feel like such an idiot. Just trying to rush to get around the 5. So happy on the throttle on exit. I'm also turning too much. Set up a move on the 14 here. Dive bomb on him. Just got too much wheel spin out of the corner.
Car outside. Clear outside.
Slow job. I get my tires cooled down. Except every position is going to be a struggle.
Car stop down low. Slow car ahead. Go low.
What the hell, Steven?
That was a 3 car just getting turned on the front stretch, it looks like.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say these, Steven.
I get to deal with Steven now.
Coming up on halfway here.
go a lap down.
Inside. Still there at bottom. Clear.
Good, use the three to use the leader to try to get past this guy.
Outside is clear.
Oh, just turn it on me.
Outside. Keep low. Clear up top.
Take this line. Tires cooled off. To go. I'm gonna just go ahead and block the leader. Hey, leader's taking it through your line.
Got 10 left to go.
Towards the end here, with the two car behind me. Probably stuck in 12 here.
Car inside.
That's crazy. Control your car, man.
Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Still inside. Still there at the bottom.
In space.
Still there at the bottom. Clear inside.
Ashbo, why would you just come back into the center of the track?
Oh, this turned to stupid. At least I got my position back.
Car outside. Outside, clear. Five laps to go.
Thomas, you're in all seats, brother. They can't hear you. Your communication is under all teams. Like 99% of people cannot hear you. I can because I got all teams unmuted.
That's Tucson 3 tried taking me out. After he dive bombed me in the corner and then I accidentally hit him barely fast and he spun out.
That's not what I recall happening.
White flag this time.
How do you save the recording?
Hey Thomas, don't leave yet. I'll show you how to fix it.
Slow car down low.
Moving to the...
There's the flag. It's over.
I'll save you. Oh, wait a minute.
Better get your full testing. We'll get them next time.
I'll save you. You're on their audience too.
Yeah, sorry everyone for ruining the race on that one.
Good run, Joey. Thank you for not spinning me out that whole time.
Yeah, no problem, man. How's it going around?
Yeah, I thought he was going to get me for sure. I was like, man, he's going to get to the outside and torch me, bro.
So let's go take a look at some incidents here. I don't know what's going on with you. Just came not.
Of course you won, Derek. Get on.
So let's start with me overdriving into you. I'm on my brakes, everyone kind of avoids me. But the three who decides to start in front of me.
Thomas, you still here?
See what happened on the bridge. Yeah, 10 just comes down on it.
Well, Thomas thought, never mind.
It's 18, just getting punted by the 10. Yeah, just keep putting your throttle into it. That'll make sense. 16 panic brakes. Spins. I finally go fast. Getting loose. 15! Hard into the wall. 15 here, spins. And 13 just dumps the 3. That would have been
2 save the replay, just hit the wrench in the little hammer looking button. But I could see why Brandon was upset. He kind of ran him over.
Yeah, I mean, he was in the corner though. He had dive bombed me, and if I didn't give him room, he was already going to count them too.
Yeah, show me where the dive bomb is, please. I'd love to learn. What lap? What corner, please?
See what the
if I didn't is. If I didn't give you room on that corner, you were definitely 100% gonna hit me. Show me the lap and the corner, please.
I don't remember. I just don't understand why you wait on the track twice to take someone out. I didn't have my mic hooked up, so I couldn't say nothing, but I don't understand what's that about.
I didn't take you out. Show me the lap in the corner. I dive bombed you, please.
Well, I wouldn't say it was a complete dive bomb, but you're sitting there on my left quarter panel. If I didn't let up and give you that room, you're taking me out. And then I let you pass me, and then coming off the corner, you're going like 20 slower than me. I mean, I don't know what you want me to do. I tried letting off.
Steven, I caught you seconds down. I then passed you clean. The very next corner, you dump me. It's common sense. That's not good race etiquette. Period. Show me where I dive bombed you. Please.
I'm not going to sit here and argue about it. Grow up. It's not that big of a deal. I just can't believe you'd sit on the track to try to take me twice. And you were just mad because the first time you tried taking me out, you took yourself out. I bet that's what you're more mad about. Kind of embarrassing, I'd say.
Again, we can look back at replays. Give me the lap number, and nobody's arguing. Give me the lap number and the corner, please. You littered fun. you're not very smart, but okay.
All right, dude. I'd act your age and it wouldn't be a problem.
Still gonna get stuff here. Yeah, so he gets dumped. What does he do? Don't see him waiting on him. It's a pass. Let's pop back up to the group. See, I don't think that's enough for retaliation. He goes ahead. So there was another incident. Is that three wide? It's just taking the hot. All right, what's he do on the throttle here? I'm getting past him. So yeah, I'm gonna go slow here. Might be worth looking into. No. See how I feel in the morning. When it gets dumped. And resume looking at incidents. I don't know, if you're watching that, is that worth reporting? Because it seems kind of questionable. Like this one, I could go either way. He gets on the gas. Like, when he wasn't losing it in the inside wall. be like, I'm gonna gas up here and take me out. Not that I think there's anything malicious with this. I think he just panicked at the two going over the roof. Didn't realize he was 3-1. 16, and yeah, he's missing a tire at this point. 17 loops it. Right in front of the 19, that's why he was mad about my brakes not being out. Then he dumps the 4 on the straightaway. Decides to just go under the Legends Oval, and that's it. It's messy. Started with me, and yeah, I screwed up. So, until next time, have a good one.